Hello, my name is DJ Wen. I was the former bass player for The Who. I now work with Bestax at the Turntable Mechanics Workshop, and we hired the Invisible Scratch Pickles, but they could not make it today, so we hired their arch rivals. They call themselves the Miserable Snatch Pickers. I'd like to introduce you to the crew. To my left over here, we have DJ LeBlanc. To his left, we have the infamous Billy Goat Billy. Okay, I'd like to now introduce to you their head scratcher of the group of the Miserable Snatch Pickers, the one, the only, Professor Flawed.
You Invisible Snatch Pickers! Don't think that you can come around here and teach these people how to scratch! As long as the Miserable Snatch Pickers are in the house, you will get thrown out of the ring! And that goes the same for the sex men and the feet junkies! Whoa!
Hello again, it's DJ Wen. I'm here with DJ LeBlanc, and he will take us to the intricate parts and circuitry of the Vestax equipment that we're using today at the Turntable Mechanics Workshop. So, I'll give it to him. Welcome again, DJ LeBlanc.
Thanks a lot, Barry, Steve. Anyway, hey, how's it going out there? My name is LeBlanc, and how are you scratch animals out there doing today? Okay, and anyway, we will check out the turntables today here from Bestax. Let's start with the 06 Pro. No, the 05 Pro. The 05 Pro is this turn mixer here. Okay, now the 05 Pro is a very special mixer. As you can see, let's start with the cross-fade monitor pay there. You can listen to both or each channel in the headphones. And the Q switch over here, you can have the either you can hear inside the headphones what is happening on the turntables that no one else can hear, or you can put it to the master program and you can hear what is happening on the outside speakers that everybody is listening to. Now over here we have the monitor program, what is coming out of the speakers. I just said that. Now we'll go to the crossfader. Now the crossfader curb knobs, we'll go to that one there. Okay, now if you put it all the way to the left, it was good for mixing. You can when you're mixer, you can fade and it will be loud in the middle. I will show you with this example right here. It's loud in the middle, fades to the loud in the middle. Now if I switch the switch all the way to the right, which is what all these scratcher animals like you will like, you put it all the way to the right and then you will come out with the, it's loud already, and just move it over a tiny bit and it's already loud. See the fader? It's already loud. Great for crabbing and doing the flare scratch. Great. Now let's go down to the input selector switches. Over here you have these switches, and you can put it on the vertical, you can put them horizontal, diagonal, upside down, or sideways, depending on your style of scratching with the clickers. Just open the switch box here and then turn it around any way that you are accustomed to. Also, now we have the replaceable volume paders here. Up and down paders, you can replace them. Just open the box and just pop in a new pader. And the crossfader can also be removed by unscrewing the faceplate as well. This is a very fast crossfader, a laser crossfader. It's very smooth. As soon as you buy it, it is very smooth like a Crisco oil. In the front here, we have the reverse switch. It can reverse the fader. The input level will be on the left to the right, or you can have it from the right and to the left. Let's do an example here. I will show you. Right now, it is in the normal switch now. It's not reverse. Okay, now we will put the reverse switch down. Now it is in reverse. So these turntables are switched on the other side now. Now that is that turntable on the left side. Great. Now the trim control on the top of the mixer, it controls the volume, adjusting volume in the top in the one channel. You have the highs, it controls the treble, and the lows that controls the bass. Very loud bass if you want it all the way to the right. And we have the also the speaker control, the left speaker, the right speaker, also known as the panning switch, the pan for the fish. Okay, now over here we have the microphone control, the same features as also the turntables. and also a panning switch from the left turntable to the right turntable. Put the pan and put the fish. Now, we will go to the other mixer, which is the O6 Pro. It is compact version of the O5 Pro. It's very thin, and you can keep the turntables close together. And it's adjustable for, because if you want to be very fast, you can go from one turntable to the other and do your tricks much quicker this way. Now, on the front of the mixer, you have the headphone switches. All the monitor switches are not on the top. It's out of the way, so there you have more room on the top. And also features the reverse switch on the bottom left here. Now, on the very top of the mixer, it has a handle that you can hold in case you want to travel for lightweight convenience. Like for myself, I like to travel from island to island and bring my mixer there and scratching on under the trees, wherever. And okay, now we'll go to the turntable. The turntable is called the PDX-D3 Digital Control Turntable. Now, over here you have the start and stop button, the 33 and 45 button, kind of reminds me of the women I'm dating, 33 to 45 years of age, and the detachable RCA plugs on the back of the turntable here. Detachable, kind of like Cuba's leg. Detachable RCA plugs and ground. The pitch control here, you can adjust the pitch control with this switch here. It goes from, you can go to positive 3, range from positive 6, and positive 12 to negative 12. Very good for if you want slow mixing or fast mixing controls. Also, we have the quartz lock and the motor off switch, very good for the tweak scratch. And my favorite switch here is the reverse switch. As you can see, the other turntable is playing in reverse right now. And I will show you a reverse scratch example right here. This is playing in reverse. Now it is playing normal. In reverse now. Very good for different kind of sound effects. The first turntable that enables you to scratch in a backwards fashion. Now, you also have this joystick here, which enables the turntable to go extremely slow. Let's put that, make this go extremely slow here. Very slow or extremely fast. Great for jungle music. Now, the fast switch is also good for cooling down your food after it's very hot. Great. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, thanks. This has been DJ LeBlanc showing you the turntable Best X stop. I don't know, just the stop on the Best X turntable specs. Okay, I'll see you later, you scratch animals.
Oh, welcome back to the Turntable Mechanic Workshop here with the Best X workshops of the miserable snatch pickers. To my left, scratching at this moment, is DJ Billy Goat Billy, and he will take us through to the basic scratches that we all should know by now, but if we don't, then this is why we have this segment. So, welcome, Billy Goat Billy, welcome.
How's it going? What the hell's your name now? Frank? Sean, Steve, whatever. Anyway, let's get to the scratches. Okay, first scratch we're going to do is called the forward scratch. Okay, with the fader on, move the sound forward. And turn the fader off and bring the sound back. That way you don't hear the sound coming back, and just repeat the process over and over. That's the forward scratch. Yeah, everything's going forward. Kind of reminds me when I used to be on the farm, tell all the goats to come forward, all the pigs coming forward, all the cows, let's go forward, everybody forward march, all right. Okay, now let's do a reverse scratch, a backward scratch. Okay, the backward scratch is the same thing as the forward, it's just you're bringing the record forward, the fader on. Back it up. Backing up the cattle. Go back to the gate. All the cows. All the fat ladies. All the way back to the past the fields, the cornfields. Get back over here, Curry, get back! Everybody walk backwards. Alright, now we're gonna do a combination of forwards and backwards without the fader though. It's called a baby scratch because it's the first scratch you learn. Like a baby scratch, your first scratch. Go forward and backwards. Baby scratch, you know. All these babies appearing everywhere. All these cute little babies. Gotta change their diapers. Starting to smell. Change your diapers. Give them the bottle. Crying too much. Tell them to shut up. Tell that baby to shut up. Put him to sleep. All right. Now we're going to go to a march scratch. It's like a combo scratch of forward and a baby scratch. What you're going to do is you're going to be doing a constant baby scratch in a continuous motion, and you're turning the fader off and on at random. Sounds like we're in the military. Put one, put two, put three, put four. I knew a guy by the name of Sam. He used to eat in the bathroom some Spam. He is really sticking and lighter. I think he's doing a baby scratch. Gotta change his diaper. All right, now let's see. Now we're gonna go to transformer scratches. Transformer scratches. What you do is you move the record real slow, and you move the fader fast. Kind of reminds me of them Autobots. That show of the Transformers. Megatron, evaluate. Autobots, transform. Decepticons, the Dinobots, fire. All right, now we're gonna go scratch. It's called the tear scratch. What you do is you move the record forward and you move it back twice with a pause in the middle. Forward, back twice. Yeah, tear it up. That's a tear. Nah, that's just a hole in my pants. Don't worry about it, I'll sew it up. I know it's my underwear. Yellow in the front, brown in the back. I bought it like that. Shit, I got a tailor, he'll fix it. I know it smells. All right, now let's go to, since we're on fading, let's go to fades. Let's just do some fades. What you do is, let's do a baby combo fade. Just do a baby scratch and fade it out. Notice how I'm moving the fader up and down. Real slow, just fading it out. Fade, fading away. Come back, don't fade away. Come back, I'm falling. All right, now let's transform some baby scratches. Let's do a combination of transforming and baby scratches. Yeah. Where's the small Autobot? I think his name is the Volkswagen Baby Autobot. Nah, that's the Daddy Autobot. Alright, he gotta change his diapers. He got some nuts and bolts hanging in there. Alright, here we go. Now let's do some tips. What you do is you're just using the tip of the scratch. Not the whole scratch, just the tip. Yeah. Like when you give a tip to a waiter or a bartender. You give him a tip. You want to take him home. Come on, baby, come home with me. Here's a big tip. Ah, it's okay. Don't slap me. I'm sorry. Take my money back. All right. Now let's do some scribbles. Some vibrating scratches. Yeah. Vibrate it up. All you gotta do is vibrate your hand real fast. Yeah, it's an earthquake. Glasses are shaking. Oh no! Reminds me when I was at your mom's house. I had this vibrating tool, and the glasses are shaking. House is crumbling. Oh no! Oh, the hippopotamuses are shaking. The hamsters are coming out of the ground. The cats are going wild. All right, now let's do a chirp scratch. See, a chirp scratch. With the fader on, you move the record forward, and the and then you fade out with a fader. Look at all them birds flying around. Seagulls and parakeets. All these birds. They're attacking me. All these white things are flying on my sandwich. Look out. Oh, no. That parrot keeps copying me. Tell him to shut up. My fingers just can't seem to grip this record.
Have you ever experienced this problem? Your fingers cannot correctly grip onto the record while scratching? Well, now there's new scratch glue by Ronco.
It really works! I used to use hot stickers, but now I use fat glue. This has been on my hand for 2 weeks now.
Available in stores everywhere.
Welcome back to the Turntable Mechanic Workshop with the miserable Snatch Pickers. Once again, we're back with Billy Goat Billy to teach us some more of the advanced scratches that he's really good at. Welcome, Billy Goat Billy.
Hey, thanks a lot, Bernard. All right, now let's start off with some chirps. What you do is, with the fader on, you turn the fader off a split second after the sound comes in. And do the same process, but in reverse, to complete the chirp. Yeah, chirps, made famous by DJ Jazzy Jeff. Sound like a lot of birds chirping. A lot of birds flying around. Birds flapping their wings. Flying over my head, circling over me. All this white stuff is flying on me. All of my sandwiches, all this white stuff on my sandwich, I can't eat it. They're attacking me. Ow, my skin. I'm gonna jump in the river. I'm gonna need some help. Let's do a combo. Let's do a tear chirps. Do some tear scratches and chirp them. All right. Tear up them birds. Tear up them chirpers. Get them. I can't. Oh, my God. They're taunting me. One of them parrots is copying me. What am I saying? Get them off me. Ow, my skin. Tear chirp them birds out of here. Tear them up. Woo. Let's do a tweak scratch. Turn the power off and you transform the sound. Oh man, I'm tweaking. Oh man, look at all them swirling things. I'm swirling. I'm getting dizzy. I'm gonna throw up. All right, now let's do some crab scratches. Crab scratches, basically, you move the record and you move your fingers across the fader like this. Check it out. Crab scratches kind of reminds me of the day I left your mom's house and my pants were itching. Kind of itchy crabs. They got these pinchers. And they're pinching me. Ow! Ow! I'm gonna need some help. Crabs pinching me. Let's do a combo. Let's do the tear crabs. Tear them crabs up. Do the tear scratch and do the crabs. Gotta tear them up. The crabs are smashing my pants. Ow! I can't take it.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
Hello folks, I'm back, DJ Wen, and here with Billy Goat Billy to ask him about tips, tricks of the trade, certain terminology that the viewers out there would like to know and just help them with their scratching and all their turntable mechanical needs. Welcome again, Billy Goat Billy.
Thanks a lot, Cameron, Franz. Anyway, first tip is have a light touch on the record. Notice how when I'm scratching, the platter is still moving. Have a nice light touch. Kind of like when I was at your sister's house. Nice light touch. All right, now, there's three types of scratches. Basic ways of moving the record is a push. Then there's a drag. And a release. Kind of like when I push her, a dragger, and a release. Oh. Okay, now, make sure your sound levels are good. Not too low. Not too high. Ah, just right. Ah, feels good. Okay, now as you notice, there's a line on my record. That is because I want to keep my favorite sound pointed in the direction I want it. This one's at 3 o'clock. There's one I think about at 12 o'clock. My 12 o'clock break. All right, now, as I take the record off, I'm going to show you a scratch pad. This is basically all I use under the turntables. That scratch pad and a slip. Kind of like a slip. You grab the slip and then you grab her pad. Okay, now, and there's whenever you come across these records with a large hole, kind of like a big, big hole, you kind of got to like bring it in from the side. You know, kind of angle it. So you got to like stick something in there to fill in the gaps. Like this thing right here. Kind of like a piece of paper you stick in, just kind of fill in the gap. Perfect. That's perfect. All right. Thanks a lot, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome. Thank you again, Billy Goat Billy, on the tips, tricks of the trade, and techniques that the audience will surely use to their maximum potential. Would you like to say anything before you go, Billy Goat? Okay, on our next segment of tips, we have Professor Flood, who will teach us how to fix a warped record. Professor Flood.
Welcome to the Professor Flood Show! Slug! First, you must find a warped record! Slug! Thank you, and come back next week for the Professor Flood Show! Woo!
1, 2, 3, hit me! Yeah.
A bit of good news just happened here at the Vestax Turntable Mechanics Workshop with the miserable Snatch Pickers. Professor Flood has just invented a brand new scratch straight off the press. Here for all you viewing audiences out there to witness. Professor Flood, your thoughts and views on your new scratch?
This scratch is the most craziest scratch in the whole wide world! It's called the Camel Terrorist Humpback Falafel Scratch! That's what it's called! It's the most craziest! Who the hell is that?
Someone has just arrived here. It is the Invisible Scratch Pickles, D-Styles, and Shortcut!
Yo, we late?
What's up?
Scratch! Give me that! That is what you get for interrupting my show! Anyway, like I was saying, the Camel Humpback Terrorist Falafel Scratch is the most craziest! Who the hell is that now?
Are you beat? Where are you? What happened,
fella? Yo. Cuba, can you explain the madness?
Flood, what the hell is Flood doing here?
Give me that. Flood, it's okay. Cuba, you are just in time for me to demonstrate my super scratch. Why don't we have a DJ battle?
Well, Cuba, what do you think?
Yeah, whatever, let's battle. Let's go. Hey, Cuber, why don't you go first? Of that stupid rock the bell scratch every dang day. Now it's time for you to witness the super gun missile falafel scratch. Slot! Thank you.
Well, folks, that's all the time we have available today at the Vestax Turntable Mechanic Workshop Video 1. Be sure to visit us again on Video 2, Turntable Mechanics Workshop, when we visit our friends from the other planets, Blast Zod and Cerebral Palsy from the planet Zektar. See you then.
Now, over here to this corner is their head scratcher, the one and only, the one they call Professor Flawed. Professor Flawed?
Listen up, invisible scratch pickles! Don't think that you can come around here and think this bill without those scratch!
Is there anything you'd like to tell the viewing audience, Billy Goat? I'd like to introduce you to him, Professor Flawed.
Welcome to the Professor Flawed Show! Flawed!
Someone has just arrived. It is the invisible Scratch Pickles, D-Styles, and Shortcut. What happened?
Are we late? What's going on?
What's up?
Flawed!
I told you not to come in the house when Professor Flawed is in the house!
Film that. You alright?
It's the invisible Scratch Pickles, D-Styles, and Shortcut.
Are we late?
What's up?
Flawed!
I'd like to introduce everyone to the one, the only, Professor Flawed. Professor Flawed!
I'm tired of that stupid rock the bell scratch every day. Now I'll show you the real power of the falafel camel scratch. Son!
Bring it out. How was that?